I going to do? It's my fault my father is dead. That tiger Shere Khan. I need to think of something.
Yes, Rayna. So nice to see you again. Oh! My, someone is feisty.
Leave me alone, Ka. I don't have time for games.
Games? I have no intention of playing games with you or let you be on your own when you are clearly in distress.
You tried to eat me the other night.
Eat you? Is that what Bagheera told you? I was only trying to help you relax. And you seemed troubled. Tell me, sweet Rayna, what's troubling you?
It's nothing.
Surely it had something to do with Shere Khan, who killed your father.
How do you know that?
A little birdie spread the word about it. Such a terrible thing to happen. You know, talking about these things does help. And I'm a very good listener.
How could I trust you?
Oh, sweet little Rayna. Spend enough time with me, and you can see how trustworthy I truly am.
I don't think I could trust anyone. This jungle despised me. Shere Khan wanted me dead. And because I'm still alive, he killed my father. No one would help me.
There, sweetheart.
Hey, what are you?
I know it's difficult, but you can't be alone forever. I am your only friend, Rayna. I can help you learn to trust again. You can believe in me. Trust in me, just in me. Shut your eyes and trust in me. Hold still, please. You can sleep safe and sound. Knowing I am around. Slip into silent slumber. Sail on a silver mist. Slowly and surely your senses will cease and resist. All better now.
Yes.
Trust in me. Just in me. Shut your eyes and trust in me. Oh, now what? I'll be right down. Yes. Who is it?
It's me, Shere Khan.
And me, Tabaqui.
I'd like a word with you, if you don't mind.
Shere Khan! And you're
Charming sidekick. What a surprise. What can I do for you?
Now forgive us if we've interrupted anything.
Oh no, nothing at all.
Got someone in your coils, car?
Yes, we heard you singing. Who is in your coils, car?
Coils? Someone? Oh no, there's no one in my coils.
Oh? You wouldn't lie to me now, would you?
No, I was singing to myself.
Indeed.
Yes, you see, I have trouble with my sinuses.
What a pity.
Oh, you have no idea. It's simply terrible. I can't eat. I can't sleep. So I sing myself to sleep.
Really?
You know, self-hypnosis. Let me show you how it works, and trust in me.
Oh! I don't know how the animals in the jungle fall for this spell.
We can't be bothered with that. We have no time for that sort of nonsense.
Some other time, perhaps.
Perhaps. But at the moment, we're searching for the girl cub.
Girl cub? What girl cub?
The one who is raised by Achilles' pack. She is quite the talk around the jungle. She's lost somewhere. Now, where do you suppose she could be?
Search me.
Now, that is an excellent idea.
Her scent is fresh around here. You've seen her, haven't you?
Is that right, Tabaqui? I'm sure you wouldn't mind showing us your coils, would you, Carl?
Certainly not. Nothing here, and nothing in here. My stomach.
Indeed. Now, how about the middle?
The middle? Oh, the middle. Sounds like nothing in the middle.
Really? Well, if you do just happen to see the girl cub, you will inform me first. Or else. Understand?
I get the point. Cross my heart, hope to die.
Good show. Come, Tabaqui. Now we must continue our search for the helpless little lass.
Oh, who do they think they're fooling? Helpless little lass. Oh, that tiger gives me the shivers. Pecking on that poor, little, helpless girl. Oh, yes. Poor, little, helpless girl. Oh, mercy.
You lied to me, Ka. You said I could trust you.
Oh, you clever girl. It's like you said. You can't trust anyone. Hold still now. I will make a lunch out of you.
Whoa! See you never, Ka.
That stupid girl cub. I'll have her as a male next time.